it? Yep. All right.
So a few weeks ago, we did a little extension on the kitchen just to put the barbecue out a little bit further. And then we thought, while we're here, we might as well make a little bit of a bar. Then we thought, oh well, we better put in some bar stools. And now we've decided we actually need to extend the roof a little bit further to cover over the bar seats, mostly to get it out of the sun. So I've sourced a few posts. I'm just gonna run some posts into the ground and run a roof line out from under that one and on the opposite slope. A couple of nice silver posts should do nicely. One of these can be the cross beam. And we'll go from there. He's getting desperate on the tin front, getting down to the bashed bits. That'll be fine for this little section. I need it about 1.3 metre long, so I'm going to have to cut off each end and find some of these that have at least got a little bit of a section in the middle there. That should be able to get 1.3 out of that somewhere. Hopefully I can get the Lysarts emblem showing. Anyway, cut them all to length and start putting them up. Need 5 more. enough.